This particular recipe I'm doing is going to be equal parts. So equal parts, 1 ounce, 30 mils of coffee liqueur, this bottle. Second ingredient, vodka, 1 ounce, 30 mils again. Espresso, this is a cold drip coffee that I've got, pre-measured, ready to go. Then fill your mixing glass with ice and give it a hard shake so it'll get that nice thick crema on top. So ideally shake for about 12 seconds and strain it into your chilled coupe glass and then garnish with 3 coffee beans. And there you have the espresso martini.